In the U.S. city of San Francisco, people celebrated the Chinese New Year with an annual parade. More than 100 groups took part in Saturday's parade, which organizers say is the largest celebration of Asian culture outside Asia. An over 80-meter-high golden dragon was a highlight of the parade, needing more than 100 people to carry. The Chinese New Year parade has been running in San Francisco since the 1860s. Looks like a great time.